Back in May 2007, I started feeling a tingling in this side of my cheek. My whole side went numb and my tongue also went numb. I made an appointment, I went to my doctor's, he did tests, and he said that he's gonna send me for an MRI. So I went for an MRI on a Friday. That Sunday I go to church, nobody in church know what's going on. The pastor talks about a passage in John where it says that this disease is not for death, but for my name to be glorified. At that point, I decided to hold on to that promise and I made it mine. I come to work on Monday, and as I'm doing patient care on the floors, the secretary or the nurse from the neurologist call. For my surprise, the neurologist is the one that comes to the phone, and he tells me that I have a tumor, just like that, and that which neurosurgeon I would like to go to. And at that point, I say, you know what? I might have that tumor, but at church on Sunday, this is what the Lord told me. So I told her about the passage, and I'm gonna hold on to it. And I remember that Sylvia Seals came with a card, and she said she was praying for me. Miriam Parham gave me another gift, and it was the prayer of the Father, and is in Spanish, and it belongs to her mom. So that has a meaning still, it's still in my bedroom to this day. Everybody was just pouring love. I recall that during the days that follow, I would walk to physical therapy or to anywhere I went into the rehab area. People would just walk through me and just would give me a hug. At that point, I felt that with them by me, it was like every time I was feeling that my arms were going down, they were raising my arms and keeping me there, you know, so I can stay focused on what was the goal. I think that having this experience, going through all my journey, how I said, and being here at Florida Hospital, make a big difference, because just the freedom of prayer, when people can just come and hug you, people can come and pray for you, it really makes a big difference. I don't think that being anywhere else, well, I'm gonna feel alone, will be the same. Being here meant that I have the love, the support of my friends, of my coworkers, that I was able to walk through that journey, to that path with company, and not just one or two. It was a lot of people that were just standing by me, not walking in front of me, but just standing by me while I was walking and going through this journey. It will not be better nowhere else. I think this really makes a big difference, being able to be here with the support, the love, and the compassion that I got from all my coworkers.